What is this? You have to tell me the name of it?
The foot. The ancient Romans were the first to make right and left shoes.
Huh?
Before that, shoes could be worn on either foot. Isn't that silly?
Okay, what is this right here?
The pelvis. It's the only bone in the body that's gender specific, which means it's different in boys and girls.
Is it?
Yes. The pelvis's job to protect the organs used for digesting and reproduction.
Which means growing, baby.